The Justice Department recently said it will appeal a court ruling by Florida Judge Kathryn Kimball Mizelle. Mizelle struck down the federal government's order to wear masks while traveling. Research showed that masks offer the most protection against the spread of virus-carrying particles in the air. The CDC continues to recommend that people wear masks in all indoor public transportation settings.
What are your thoughts?